farm. Today we're going to sow some more of the grain to have as much money ready in the year as we can to get combine we want. We don't get enough money for what we want. We have got a backup plan, so root threatening trees is not good. But yeah, we are going to sell the last of the grain today, January on the next game day, so we will see what combine we end up getting. Not sure what combine we will get yet. I haven't totally made my mind up. We was planning case, but the price of the case is a little out of reach for us. Let's have a look and see what we've got to go for. We've got wheat, we'll get rid of the last of the wheat. We will check where the best price is for wheat. Farm store bay 1 will do for that. It's on its way down, so we better get ourselves over there as quickly as we can. A bit frosty this morning, you see the rime on the grass. Just tag farm bay door 1, because we're not 100% sure whether it's the first one in or the one round the back. With only just over 8 ton of wheat to go, it's not going to make a big difference to the money we've got. Probably give us about $6,000. Say 5 to 6, but I'm thinking 6. But anywhere between 5 and 6, I am thinking, is what we will get. Okay, let's get ourselves round the back here. I think it's the first one, but we wasn't sure. It's the one round the back, I think, in farm bay 1 was that one. So, good job we did give it a bit of a blast. You have a guess before we tip what you think we will get. I am thinking, well, there you go, wasn't too far off, 6,175. And £659 for the environmental score. £568,065. We have paid our $5,000 for this month, which is good. We've got £125,000 to pay back for the tractor we got this year. Go down. I'm going to empty all the grain out today, so we've only got the potatoes to sell in the new year. may mean skipping a few days as we go forward. We want to get to the time where we can get the barley in, get the potatoes in, and the sugar beet. We're also, of course, in between that, should need to sort out the cattle. We've got 60 of those to keep fed. They are providing 600 litres of milk per day between them, so a little bit of money coming in every day of the year with having the cattle. Let's now see what we are going to be selling this time. We've got barley, 101,000 litres of barley, so we shall get filled up with barley. Where is the best price for the barley? General store is the best place for it. Tag that. Get ourselves down. General store is back over where we've just been somewhere, I think, or close to where we've just been. Or is general store? Let's just give it a look on the map before we go. Don't see it. Ah, there it is, up here. Ah, good job we didn't set off. I was thinking it was the other end of the map. Looking at the beacon. But it is up pretty close to the farm, so should end up getting rid of the barley pretty quick. Got a bit of frost on them as well. It really has got frosty today. So led to the general store and get rid of the barley. Back of it. So what the reg is on this, 69 reg lorry they've got. Back and load up with another load of barley. All clear. Never see much traffic around here. Back, get a bit more barley loaded up. We full load. Potatoes or feeding animals, we will see how they are doing. go to sell the milk. This is a bonus video, pretty late at night. Recording it just after our first tent. Get an extra load, extra video sorted. That in, see what we get for that. We are up to 630 pounds, so well on the way to a combine. We do need, when we buy the combine, to leave ourselves some money in the bank. We don't want to be totally skint by buying the combine. We need to be able to buy some other stuff if it's needed. Straight in with the tractor with the drill on and get that on the go. Potatoes and sugar beets need the cultivator put in over them since get there. Also got the sunline buster. When we've finished harvest, we will send the CW out for a day on that. No barley, no oats, no canola, no sorghum, no sunflowers, no soybeans, no corn. Linseed, we've got some linseed left, so we'll get rid of that. Where is the best price for the linseed? There, 613, 620, 712 again at general store. Let's get ourselves, we've got 35,000 litres on board. Bad at all. If the money we've got buys a combine, then the money from the potatoes heading into spring will keep us in money for paying back loan and keeping us going till the crops are all in again. If you want to help the channel to grow, the best way of doing that is to subscribe to the channel if you're not. If you are subscribed to the channel and you you know, all the people who like farming simulator, get them to come and have a look and hope you subscribe. We'll get up to 1,000 subscribers so we can get some adverts for people to watch and get a little bit of income from those. That is the best way to help the channel. Have we got some linseed left in all of these grain bins? Not, that is where we will leave you. If we have, then we'll get that over to the sell point before we leave you. Still at 712. Yeah, we've got 5,189 leases left. One small load after this. Again. About come by and back. £705,366. That for today is where we're going to leave you. We hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to keep up with what we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. Give that bell a ring. That will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time, thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoy the rest of your evening. Goodbye for now.